Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Ocarina of Time on a Nintendo GameCube UK. Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time for the N64. This was released for the N64 back in 1998. We're playing the Nintendo GameCube version that came with the Wind Waker. If you pre-ordered it. Okay. Going down here. Oh no! Land down here and... Link, be careful. Don't get swallowed by the vortexes. Basically, we've not to get swallowed by the vortexes, as Navi says, but if we get swallowed by the vortexes, we just spawn back to where we were beforehand. I want to put iron boots on here. The main reason for that being, look above us. I can take it my long shot. Look at that, skull chula. Gone. Oh, bollocks. Ah, fuck. I landed in there. I can't get out of here, I don't believe. Now I'm being sucked in. Might as well just passing out. I lose a heart for that, but it's the fact I got a skull chill of an hour. Around here, a sharp turn to the right here. Try and get past that. Oh, oh! Can I make it? Come on, Link, pull yourself up. Yeah, there we go. Shoot the eye. With a long shot, pull yourself across. Kick this open to find another key. And then we go. Into this room, you know, the scrolling room we were in before. Take the key that we have to and leave. Yeah, good for you. Oh, three hearts. I'll gladly take one, or two, or all three. Died. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wait, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. We can just do this for as long as he wants now, for all I care. He's going to the top anyway. He isn't going anywhere. Where did I want to go? Oh yeah, I wanted to go in here. I have two skull chillers at the moment. But I want a third. And a fourth in a weird moment or so. Here I can kill that one. Then shoot again to grab it. Destroy that skull chiller. Okay, good for me. Let's see. Paralyze that thing. I kill it. Rah! Hoo-ah! Anyway, let's move. Actually, we need to watch that again. Not a clip on YouTube, the actual episode. Well, not the episode, you know, clip, whatever, from the actual TV. There we go. Oh, South Park's on tonight, I forgot about that. Might watch that a bit later. Any of you guys watch South Park? Probably a few of you do. It's got pretty shitty, to be honest, compared to most of the programs that are on now. Hell, I prefer 2.5 Man to South Park, because South Park's lost all sense of originality. I feel like it's just, you know, taking general public matters and having, making it its jokes. Which kind of sucks, because it's not even random anymore. Oh, why am I coming back in here? Don't waste your time doing that. Fair enough, I've been watching a lot of old crap right now. Drain the water. There's a couple areas that we can access now with a long shot. that we killed him before. Over here and get over here. Okay. In fact, hold on, I can just dive under here. This is the main room that we can access, but I'm not gonna do this just yet. Gonna climb over here again. Go for here. And again. And turn. And aim. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. Now I can weave and go that route that I was going originally. First one at hand is the route that I came. The other side. Gotta climb up here, turn back. Open this door. Come out here. Ah, for fuck's sake. Try and grab me all you want. Oh, fuck it. Oh, no! Oh, they're coming out of woodwork for me. Oh, forgot about you. One of you didn't want the punishment. He's getting it anyway. There we go. Oh, fuck. There we go. First off, this. Oops. No, I can't with this. It has to be the Master Sword if I do a stupid glitch with. There we go. So now I gotta pull this along all the way out. It's really annoying. This is how long it takes. Oh, I can't even see if that's in the right place from here. Damn block's too big. It's not. There we go. Let's have a look here. Okay. So we've got 4 F5 skill chilies for this play. I'm basically... Oh shit. Oh, cocksucker, that's what it is. This is what this fucking box for. Completely forgot. Now I gotta move it all the way around. You know, when I was pulling it, or pushing it rather, I knew it had something to do with that, and I was sitting there going, is it possible that I am doing this entirely wrong and I'll have to fix it? And then I realized, yep, it most certainly is. Now, I could glitch this room, but I'm gonna probably have to come back through it if I fuck up, so... Gotta push this all the way around. Whoops. So like 3 or 4 blocks. So that's 1. Two. Here we go. That's only 2? Oh wow. Okay. So now here, what we want to do is grab this. I want to pull it back just a bit more. Yeah, that's as far as I can push it. And I'll pull it. Oh, fuck. It's not even entirely out. It's a block in a bit. There we go. Ah, oh, you- oh, wow. Ah, fuck. Ah, double fuck. That's wrong aim. Long shot. Gave me back. Ah, oh, are you shitting me? Ugh. Get the fuck out of here, please. Duh-duh. Like, ah, fuck! Why can't you grab that? Is there a last gold chula here? It's a pain in the ass. Okay, boss key time! Oh my god, that thing's gonna come tumbling down on us. Oop. Oh, not anymore. Come on. Oh, come on. Don't be a dick. Here we go. I've forgotten a key. Hold on. I have an idea. See where I stand? This is where I want to return. Don't you dare move. Please don't move. Oh, it moved. Alright, I need a key. I know where it is. Did it return there? Yeah, that's okay. That's fine. That's actually near enough perfect. That's where I want it to be. I have all the skull tools. I just need to beat the temple now. One of the tames for Pharaoh's Wing comes in handy. What the fuck? They're coming after me for here? Oh, whatever. May as well kill them off then. Save him some pity. Hookshot, yeah, about time. There's a glitch with that. Takes a while to actually use it. There we go. Never seems to drop anything good. Gotta raise the water level again. To the second floor. Just gotta run around here. Go in a door. Open that. Where am I going? Shouldn't have to go anywhere from this platform, right? Oh, that's where I want to go. Quick shot of the wrong part. Oh. Gotta roll over here. Now that this gate has been opened. Actually, I'm gonna wait for this fucking bug to come down. Ah, there he is. Come on. Oh, there he is. You want to die now too? Yeah, okay. Fucked up. Try number two. There we go. Now, should be able to hookshot my way out of here. Yep. Wrong part there. Oh, fucking near to find. Well, he did find the top there, sorry. Oh, Jesus Christ, well done. I know why he did it. It's odd that he actually managed. Now we go back for the same route. To get this damn key that I forgot. Okay, oops, wrong item. Bearer's Wind. You cast Pharaoh's Wind, return to the warp point, dispel the warp point, or ace it. I want to return to the warp point. I need the long shot. There you go. Last time, dead. Pull ourselves up here and open it to reveal to us the boss key. Yay! Okay. Oh, a fairy. Do I have an empty ball? Yep, I do. There. Oh, whatever. What's next? Arrows. Come on! Ah, fucking stupid bitch! Come on! Come on, come on! Ah, oh, fuck. There we go. Yep, you're dead now. Okay. Through here, raise the water for the last time. Couple of fairies. Nothing special. Link, look at him. That is a normal water over there. So I'll run to one of the platforms, and this will happen. Triggers the boss battle with Morpha. Morpha in a different form is also in Twilight Princess. Or, well, more of something anyway. It's right behind Link, and Link doesn't realize until now. Giant aquatic amoeba. Amoeba? Whatever. This giant fucker here. That's why I need to attack. I gotta move. No. Come on. Fuck! Ah, shit, it got me. I was waiting for the fucking armor to come up. This takes up quite a lot of health. There's nothing you can do about it when it grabs you. Actually, just like... this boss for that reason. Ah, shit. I'm shooting right at it! Fuck! Get the fuck out of here with that. Ah, bullshit, I haven't even touched it yet. My Begorn sword's ready for it though. Alright, just... They'll return to making one of those stupid fucking things if I don't catch them right now. Yep, there it goes. I gotta get a good distance from it. I attacked it, but nothing happened. Oh, you are an asshole! Stop it! Stop it! Ah, oh, fuck you. It tends to be a dick. Oh, come on! I'm not even trying to dive into the water after it. I'm getting lucky. Come on. I'm aiming right on it! Finally, fuck! There's only one stab. It's a lousy. Come here. Piece of shit. Get one stab at it. Oh, fuck about me, yeah. Some call it lunges its arm at me, a tentacle. Oh fuck, it's spawning too. One's over there, one's there. Oh! I didn't think it would reach that far. Very sad. Take that piece of shit. Goes on the ceiling and dries up. just have a little bit of water, head forward, and become the portal. And I'm a heart container. Temple 100% complete. Chamber of Sages. Who's the obvious sage this time? Ruto. Link, I would have expected no less from a man I chose to be my husband. Sura is the main, and its people will eventually return to their original state. As a reward, I grant my eternal love to you. Well, that's what I want to say, but I don't think I can offer that now. I have to guard the war temple as Sage of War. And you're searching for Princess Zelda? Ha. You can't hide anything from me. Princess Zelda, she's alive. I can sense it, so don't be discouraged. I can tell that nothing will stop you in your quest for justice and peace. You must take this medallion. Take it respectfully. You received the War Medallion, Real Awakeness as the Sage, and adds her powers to yours. Okay. If you see Sheik, please give him my thanks, okay? As the war rises, the evil is vanishing from the lake. Link, you did it. The real want to thank me? I see. We have to return peace to Hyrule for her sake too, don't we? Look at that, Link. Together, you and Princess Ru destroy the evil monster. Once again, the lake is filled with pure war. All is what it was here. Gone. We can see him. And he dived into the war and disappeared. Okay. First things first. And how may I have known that? Well, read the tablet. When the water fills the lake, shoot the morning light. You got a fire arrow, set it to C. Well, the arrows will be paired if you catch. Blah, 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 blah. Hit the target. Catches fire. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty much it for this part, guys. Thanks for watching, checking out the next part. We're gonna clean up this lake area, with all our golden skull shields, etc. Thanks, and goodbye.